As you close your eyes, inhale deeply, and then exhale, releasing all the air, even from the bottom of your belly. I want you to repeat this a few times as we begin to open the mind's eye, as we begin to offer this peaceful moment for healing. I want you to envision a glowing emerald green light moving up from the earth into the soles of your feet. This light is warm and healing and soothing. And as you continue to inhale and exhale, find a rhythm for your breath to flow so that you can breathe and feel this emerald light moving up from your legs into your hips, into your pelvis area, into your stomach, expanding the rib cage and resting in your heart space. Feel this warm emerald light beginning to cleanse and clear your heart space. It will feel as if your heart is expanding with each breath in and each breath out. Continue to inhale and exhale, and focusing on your forehead, the third eye, I want you to envision a shimmering silver ball of light floating down into the crown of your head, almost if Source is placing this beautiful silver crown on the top of your head. And feel this healing light, this opening, supportive light move down from your head to your ears, funneling through your face into your throat, and pooling into the heart space, fusing into the green light that is lifted up from the earth. And then you begin to feel this mixture of silvery green light pulsating and spinning as it opens and aligns and balances your heart chakra. As this light continues to connect you to the earth, to Father Sky, I ask that you see in your mind's eye this archway made of stone in front of you. Beautiful, solid, ancient stone. And then notice the lush growth of flowers and plants along the gateway at the bottom of the arch. Let's take a moment to examine the arch and see that your name is scribed across the top of this beautiful stone arch. And next to the name, it says, "Receive abundance now." This magical place is one of opening and connection. It is your personal gateway for allowance, for your choice to cross through the threshold of a resounding yes. Yes to the universe. Yes to abundance. Yes to divine source. you in fact are ready to receive all that the universe has in store for you. You're willing to open up this area of your life to bliss, to go beyond, to cross this bridge. You are willing to allow the highest good into your life. Breathing in and breathing out, just let go of all the doubt that's stuck inside of you. This is a special day. This is a day that we no longer want to carry burdens not beyond this day. Stepping through this archway, you discover a golden path, and standing on this path is the angel of abundance. Take a moment to examine this angel. Do you recognize this angel who's standing before you? If you don't, please ask the angel's name, because this being is here, and they want to help you to guide you along this path of allowance, this path of abundance. So as you begin walking this path with the angel of abundance, take note of the surroundings as you move forward. You may hear birds, or bells, or harps. You may even hear the low heartbeat that mirrors a drum, or peaceful babbling brook, or water rushing along the path. Allow all of your senses to be open. Here. Sight beyond sight, your smell, your touch, the hearing that hears so many things beyond this moment, the heart. And as all of your senses open, take in all of these as blessings. Be thankful. These are not distractions. These are the day. And as you begin to walk ahead, you see a blossoming garden, and this path of abundance is leading your heart into a vibrant garden. And you see the sun shining through the trees onto the flowers. In this place, you are protected. It is peaceful. You are safe. This is Source. And in front of you, up ahead, you see a small crystal stone, and it's inside of a circle in the middle of this garden. And the angel prompts you to move forward to the circle. The crystals are small enough to sit on, so you relax. You might see quartz and amethyst and jade, all shaped as little seats around this beautiful, dynamic diamond in the center. A beautiful canary yellow diamond. And as you look around and you pick your seat, imagine this beautiful seat made of stone, of crystal. What do you choose? What's the color? How does it feel? And then you look at this beautiful canary diamond in the center, and it begins to glow. It glows before you. And then as you see this glow gain, it grows and expands beyond the circle, engulfing you. And look around. In this beautiful, vibrant light, I see Archangel Jophiel, which means the beauty of God. And Jophiel steps forward and places one hand upon your head and one hand on your heart and shares a message. Feel the message. And then he steps behind you. And then Archangel Michael steps forward to place one hand on your heart and one hand on your head. And Michael delivers a beautiful message and then steps behind you. And then out of the golden glow steps Archangel Raphael. And he steps forward. And like the others, he places one hand on your heart and one hand on your head. And Raphael has a message for you. And he delivers this message and then steps behind you in support. And then the glow begins to grow and it exchanges into this sparkling light, almost luminous with rainbow colors. And Archangel Metatron steps forward, the angel of the spiritual path, and he places his hand on your heart and one hand on your head. And Metronon's message goes directly to the goodness of who you are. And then he steps behind you in support. And then Archangel Raziel steps forward and places one hand on your heart and the other on the top of your head and delivers a message directly to you. These angels come together and form a circle around you. These are angels of gratitude and healing, awareness, abundance, and knowledge. And they have attuned and aligned you for your abundance that you have asked for. Give them thanks for their help, support, and guidance. And believe and receive your abundance, your bliss, in every area of your life, that everything is always working together for your highest good. And then gently return through breathing in and out as the light of the angels grows brighter and brighter, encasing you in warmth, security, peace, love, and blessings. Know that you can call upon these angels at any time, breathing in this beautiful, universal light. You can come back to this beautiful place of awareness, this place, this time. This is your space. The messages are directly for you. You can come here whenever you need to, on your own time. And then gently begin to awaken your body to receive bliss and relaxation. And when you're ready, gently open your eyes, being gentle with yourself, being loving and giving. These are the first movements towards abundance. Surrendering compassion to yourself and not force, not judgment. This is the journey. Enjoy it. Peace, light, and love.